Moses was a king and lived by himself in a swamp. Hung him down like he is for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stone. We've got a law going to get you in this. It ain't legal hunting alligators down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody with his own to make it as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use it for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in Louisiana Bayou. 5 minutes of Eastern Louisiana. Lived a man in Darkville South, but his pretty white hall. When he raised up the sun and then he got his way to grow. Named him after a man of the club called Amos Moses. Now folks down in South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest meanest alligator. Just use one hand. That's all he had left, cause the alligator bit it. Left arm gone, clean up to the elbow. Now the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp on an alligator skin. So he jumped in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. You can sure get lost in Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Terrell, Louisiana. There's a man named Dr. Sam, pretty well. Well, the days of a boy who can eat up his neighborhood. Named him after a man of the cloth called Amos Moses. Let's go first. Amos Moses.
Thank you.